don't feel that can see films that, if, even if they don't like or like, it's internationally is good for the festival, in my point of view. So I think we have a festival that is more connected with the industry, that is more connected with a certain position of a festival that has for 34 years and is, how can I say, a more serious festival, not a small thing that is exists in a small country called Portugal, but nowadays with the flights that are like very quick, we can go to any part of Europe in the morning and return in the evening. So I think this is an Europe where we are all together, and we are not really in the corner of Europe. We are also in the center of Europe and in the center of the world, if we consider that we are in the opposite side of New Zealand.
The World Cup?
Difficult. Difficult, but who knows?
Yeah, who knows? We'll see.
Who knows? In the end, we see the result.
Yeah, we see France against Portugal 2-0. How about this?
2-1, it happens, I don't know, many years ago, and the second goal of France, I don't think it was really very nice.
Oh.